To change your lead capture settings, you would just click on the Edit Your Site tab at proagentwebsites.com and then click on the Lead Capture tab on the left. Okay, the lead capture settings allow you to adjust how your website is used before somebody is asked to sign up on it. By default, we set the number of free property views to 3. This means that when somebody is searching for property on your website and they're clicking on individual property pages, they can look at 3 property pages before they're asked to sign up. On the 4th property page that they click on, at that point they'll be asked to sign up. The idea here is that you want them to be able to use your website, take a look at all the information you provide, especially your property pages, before they're asked to provide you with any personal information. Your website is just packed full of information about individual properties, and the ease of use by which they can search provides them with a wonderful tool for them to be able to look at real estate. So you want them to be able to experience that before they're asked to sign up. Now, if you want to give them fewer or more free views before they're asked to sign up, you would just click on this box and then change the number of free property views before they're required to register. Now, if you did turn lead capture off, you would still generate leads because somebody would have to create an account with you before they save any properties, or if they request a showing, or they request more information about a property. So even if lead capture is turned off, you'll still generate leads through those functions. Okay? Now there are 2 types of lead capture. There's the overlay method and the old sign-up page. Overlay looks like this. When they're looking at an individual property, if it's the 4th home that they're looking at in this example, or if they go to save the home and they aren't registered yet, they'll get a flyover that pops up over the property page. The property page itself is made opaque so they can't see the background. So at this point they would enter their information into the Join Now section, or if they already have an account with you and they just need to log in, all they have to do is enter their email address and click the Sign In button. Okay, the other type of registration, the Sign In page, looks like this. In this example, when they click on the 4th property, or they go to save the property, or they ask for more information, they're sent to this page to enter their information. Now, our studies have shown that if you use the overlay method, which is the flyover that stays on the property page, you'll get a better conversion. You'll get more people signing up. However, if you're using any kind of software within your website, any third-party software that interferes with the overlay method, then you'll have to use the standard sign-up page. And again, back over here on the Lead Capture tab, this is where you would select that, either overlay or the sign-up page. Once you've made changes to this information, you'll want to click the Save Changes button so that it becomes permanent. When you make those changes, they're instant. So the minute you change this stuff and click the Save Changes button, your site will start using those new parameters.